Decision, Gere.
Move!
Capitis!
Thank you. Salute Evie!
Morse! Ego ludere sordida! Amos! Bonus!
Sei tu! E non muovere!
Non li sei io!
Sei calca i capiti!
Hey!
Vos in consumationem.
Levios makes our farms prosper, our children.
Thank you. Whoa. By order of Flavius, Silphium.
Flavius has made this man his mouth.
The Lion of Rome. Slender arrows are lodged in my heart. Love vexes and
oh, Bakecht Menoch. Nun es hede.
Thank you. Dark skin, light step, brooding. You must be the sea one Felix raved about. It takes a lot to impress that one. You must be good. But let's not do awkward introductions. I prefer to get straight to business. And your reputation precedes you. If you've come to bleed for gain and glory, Siren welcomes you with open arms.
Love vexes the chest that it has seized.
Love poem. Aha. There is no end to Flavio's sick games.
A burden becomes light when it... Your shining eyes, your raven hair, your manly gaze...
Oh.
Idiodin! Oran bulimi di mekaneste
mi ra. Papa, via.
Oi, dis meis onos afrosinis. Μόρια παρασκευάσματα του δανεστή. Πού πεις μου, άντρες. Όμως τώρα... Πρόθησε αυτό. Και δίας μεγαλόθυμος έστω.
Μοίρα ευχαριστώ.
Idiotin, oran vulimiti mihanesteni na exelethis. Morias paraskevasmata dudanesti.
That was the greatest thing I ever witnessed, and I once saw a snake swallow a cat whole.
A cat? Really? And who are you?
Esiocles, but all my friends call me Esio.
Well, Esio, I am Bayek.
How did you do that? Are you magic? Will you leave some more for me and my friends? I can tell you about my home, the most amazing city of Cyrene, as we go.
How can I refuse such a gracious offer? Lead the way, Esio.
Me and my gang will give you the grand tour, Bayek.
You have a gang?
Yes, I'm the most important child in Cyrene.
I can see that, Esio.
Let's go to the baths. It's where people walk around naked, being scraped and scratched and rubbed with oils. I hate getting my hair wet, don't you, Bayek?
It is why I shaved it off, Esio. And washing behind the ears, I bet.
Yes, some fancy Roman from the Citadel built it. Well, anyway, he spent 10,000 drachma on a floor made of little squares. All that for some way you wash. When I grow up, I'm going to have a wife who'll never make me wash.
Wives like that are hard to find, Esio.
Could you jump from up there?
Sure, Esio. I could do that with my eyes closed.
Come on, everyone! Come see Bayek fly!
No one can climb that high, can they?
See?
Oh my days! What if he falls?
He's stickier than a lizard on a rock.
Woohoo!
Some of those scaredy cats thought you'd miss the car.
I have never seen the light.
But I never doubted you.
It's impossible.
I wasn't
right?
Sure myself, Esio.
You swoop through the air.
So where
like
next?
An eagle.
You're Egyptian, right? My father says you don't worship the same gods as we Greeks.
We have some in common, like Serapis.
Oh yes, Serapis. I've heard of him. Apollo is all Greek and my favorite. He likes poetry, music, wine, and all that kind of stuff. But I like him because he has a bow and arrow, and he likes to hunt. Do you like to hunt, Bayek?
I do. I used to hunt with my boy, Esio.
If you jump from his temple there, then maybe he'll be watching from Mount Olympus and reward me with my own bow and arrow, so I can hunt rabbits in the woods.
I would like to see that.
This is it. Isn't Apollo marvelous? Where are you going? Hey, Bayek, we haven't finished the tour. Where are you going? Bayek, you're back! You ready for your next jump? We're all watching!
I can't watch! Tell me when it's over!
He's so brave! Have you ever seen someone so brave?
To reward me now.
You did it.
Alfred Bayek does the impossible.
Let's go to the next jump. I have one last leap in mind for you, Bayek. Are you ready for your greatest challenge?
Well, that depends. You think I can do it?
I believe you can do anything, Bayek.
I'm glad we joined Essio's gang. This is unbelievable.
Wait till I tell my sister about today. She used to play with me all the time, but now all she does is moon over that magistrate deal.
Well, you did promise a challenge, Essio.
Nobody's allowed up there except the Romans, but you look like you can handle a few measly bucketheads. Are you ready, Bayek? I present the Acropolis.
They will attack on sight here. I will treasure it. Goodbye, Essio. Stay out of trouble.
I can't promise, but I will try for you, Great Flea. I hope you get to hunt with your son again soon.
So do I, Essio.
Flea, I told my sister about you, and she forgot all about the occult. Look, everyone, it's the Flea of Cyrene!
Idioti! E lavni nugi!
Lexon!
Bayek!
Mouse?
They are going to kill me!
Shut up! You're convicted of murder!
They have the wrong man! I'm as innocent as a babe!
What trap has the mouse fallen into now? Hold on, mouse!
Stop your mouth, or I'll stop it for you! Dead man walking! This murderer will be punished with the full weight of Rome! The murderer of the moneylender Paulus Aurelius has been apprehended! The streets of Sarina.
They accuse me of murder. Me? I value life above all. There's a real murderer out there. He's killing my friends.
Slow down and tell me what happened, Mouse.
I was at the bathhouse, meeting some associates, and suddenly a legion accosted me.
Didn't you plead your innocence?
They wouldn't listen. They accused me of killing Paulus Aurelius, the moneylender, gutted like a pig. Red hair in his fist, not my hair. I met with him, yes. But when I left the baths, he was very much alive, drinking and whoring as usual. I am many things, but not a killer.
It is all right, Mouse. I believe you.
But the Romans will not believe a cripple and an Egyptian.
Have faith. Stay low and wait for me at the gardens of the Temple of Zeus. There may still be clues to the real killer at the bathhouse. I know Smintos is not the murderer, but I must discover who is. The Romans have closed off the baths. I should look for another way in. Where he was murdered. The body has been moved. I need to find it. Red hair, but it is horse hair. Maybe from a wig. That is why Smintos was falsely accused. A scattering of beads. Someone broke their necklace. Did Paulus Aurelius struggle with a woman? A pin from a dress. Could the murderer be a woman? A pin from a dress. Could the murderer be a woman? This trigel has blood on it. Could be the murder weapon. Murderer left a message. They will all pay for their crimes. Someone is seeking justice. Scattering of beads. Someone broke their necklace. Did Paulus Aurelius struggle with a woman?
Take care, Captain!
vos in consummationem!
Stand there! Hola!
The stench of death. And something else. Perfume. What will you tell me, Paulus Aurelius? Something is stuffed down his throat. A knot. I will cleanse Cyrene of the hedonists. My next tragedy will strike down Cyrene's greatest actor, Metrobius. And it is signed Vesta. Vesta, Vesta. What is your problem with pleasure seekers? I need to find this actor before this murderer strikes. Why is Vesta targeting these men? Could she be a prostitute killing off her clients?
Tertium! Back it in the...
To Altimark, ut Baket!
Dante! Voilà!
E damo voi in consumazione!
E non va bene!
I need to get rid of that lion before I can confirm my suspicions. But I think that is Vesta's second victim.
Stay strong, Metrobius! Dionysus will save you! Yes, the Egyptian...
Corpus, the murderer's second victim. There's not much left of him. Another note. Metrobius took his final bow.
The Egyptian has no fear.
Only the
horror
remains. He will die at the wolf's den. This Vesta has a flair for the dramatic. The horror's wolf's den must be the local brothel.
Metrobius is dead, you fool. But at least we stand a fighting chance.
Our play will never see the light of day. My first big part, and it's ruined! Ruined!
My instincts were right. Vesta's a prostitute, but she's looking for her father. I only hope I find him before she does.
Metrobius would have wanted us to continue performing it.
I should not be seen in this area.
You're a pretty innocent!
Oh, Bakek, Nemo. In the honest head, Oran Bulimi, Jimmy Kamers, and
Welcome. Can I help you? Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
right. So. Pleasure doing business.
I'm too late. Another note. This must be the horror. Father, you die. You will be quiet now, mother. By the gods, this Vesta is insane.
That's it, mother. It's all finished. And I will join you and father soon. You cannot stop. And I will not live with you.
Why did you kill them all? I have tasted darkness too, but you are mad. Whoa. Esther was not a prostitute, but the forgotten son of one. I hope the Duat figures you out. I should return to Smintos.
Bayek, did you find the killer?
Yes. Son of a prostitute. When his mother died, terrible grief overtook him. He believed a car would not let him rest until he found his father.
He's dead?
I am sorry, Mouse. He could not be reasoned with. I have his letters. The story they tell is a tragic one.
Poor boy. Such sadness.
What will you do? Won't the Romans be searching for you?
I have a plan. A new life in Apollonia, where you can taste the sea it is so close. Find me there if you can, Sir Bayek.
Good luck, Mouse.
You brute! If you want to shed blood, go to the arena!
You there! Stop!
Just not to draw.
This shit!
Jump the two of them.
What?
Much for the commander. He may be carrying important information. Ah, this may tell me what their plan is.
Hey!
Die!
I will destroy these carts, and Jibade will soon meet Anubis.
You brute! If you want to shed blood, go to the arena!
Whoa!
Shed blood, go to the arena.
Whoa.
Oh.
Yeah.
No.
Whoa.
want to shed blood, go to the arena.
Thank you.
Chipade must be somewhere in this fortress. Here are vigilant.
Die!
Whoa. They must be somewhere in this fortress. I should be cautious around here.
Hey, what?
Hey!
This is no contest. You should have come when you had the chance.
Best not to draw attention here.
Hey, what? You can't hurt.
Mummified must be somewhere in this fortress.